Hello friends, myself Anshul and welcome to my channel Technology and Education Tutorial. So today we are going to tear down the Xiaomi Mi Band 2. Since we know it's very difficult to tear it down, so this video is especially for you people. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's get started.
The capsule of Xiaomi Mi Band 2 is designed in such a way it is able to provide the International Protection 67, that is IP67 water resistance, as tearing up really requires a brute force and a lot of the time is wasted. Inside the capsule we can find a PCB motherboard which integrated with the OLED display, processor, gyro sensor, etc. Let's open it up. Xiaomi Mi Band 2 supports the heart rate monitoring as well. The heart rate sensor is connected with the PCB board via cable. By using optical measurement method, LED and sensitive photodiodes are radiated onto the blood vessels and heart rate is measured according to the rate of green light absorption from the blood. So this is a heart rate sensor. The heart rate sensor is here. And this is the vibrator. The vibrator and batteries are connected to the PCB board. This is a cable where the heart rate sensor is connected to the PCB board. We have broken this cable so that with this video is more clear. This is a vibrator. When there is any notification on Xiaomi Mi Band 2, it vibrates. So this vibrator is connected to the PCB board and the battery is also connected to the PCB board. The Xiaomi Mi Band 2 battery has a capacity of 70 mAh which can withstand around 20 days. You can check the voltage readings also. 3.8 volt and 4.35 volt. We have also checked through the multimeter and the voltage reading is 3.8 volt. So if you have any problem regarding battery, you can open it and also you can check whether the soldering and desoldering is right or not. You can check that the black wire is not connected here while we are opening it. The battery is connected to the PCB board via glue. So you can easily remove this battery and check the other connections. You can see that the black wire is removed, but it can be soldered easily into the PCB board via the soldering iron. So this is all about the PCB board. Most of the holes in Xiaomi Mi Band 2 capsule are sealed using hot glue, which provides water resistance capacity, and that's why it requires some tedious cleaning jobs if we need to repair it. This PCB board can also be removed to check the OLED display. Let me remove this PCB board and we will talk about the OLED display. So Xiaomi Mi Band 2 utilizes the OLED display to show the time and fitness data. The advantage of using a OLED display are the self-luminous organic compound. Backlit films is not needed and hence the power saving. It also has a wide viewing angle and more responsive. The front panel, while powering on, we will notice the border of the information screen as there is a coating layer on the top of the capsule to make it water resistance. So this is an OLED display which is connected to the PCB board via glue. And these are the other components, SMD resistors and capacitors has been used into the PCB. We can remove this OLED display and check the other connections backside of it. Let me remove the OLED display. And you can check the different type of PCBs. One, two, three, and four PCBs are used. One and four PCBs are very important. We will talk about it. And this is the point where the heart rate sensor cable is connected, which has been broken now. So the one or four PCB are very important. That is a PCB number 1, that is a PCB number 2. Let's talk about these two PCBs. The first one is Dialog DA146 set 1. and the second one is ADI ADXL362. The DA1461, the world's first single chip solution in volume production that provides connectivity for the rechargeable devices, including the smart home and other emerging Internet of Things devices. DA14681 delivers the highest performance and lower power consumption, smallest footprint and lower system cost. The ADXL362 is an ultra-low power 3-axis MEMS MEMS accelerometer and that consumes less than 2 microampere at 100 Hz output data rate. You can find about these chips in detail onto the internet with the proper circuit diagram. So this is all about the teardown of Xiaomi Mi Band 2. I hope you people definitely love my video, so must click on the like button and subscribe to my channel for more updates and for more exciting videos. Thank you so much for watching.